don't I?
Oh, you really?
How's my beauty?
Good morning, Brenda.
It is.
Peter, you're up early this morning.
Patsy.
Where are you slipping off to?
Brady's.
There's work here, you know.
Yeah, well, it won't be long. Are there any letters?
Check his box, Patsy. Been a month.
Not that he reads them.
Look, Brenda.
Right, Patsy. Well, you can tell Tony Egan there's nothing to stop him coming here himself.
Patsy. Another letter for Tony.
And Sean.
I'm off to a holy on the mainland this evening. Care to come with me?
How would you stop? My husband not cold in his grave.
It's a year now. Should be cool enough.
Got your fan mail.
File it in the usual place, Patsy. Oh, whip it out, Patsy. Patsy, Patsy.
Sorry, Tony.
The United States of America, Patsy. You could eject.
I'm not a scholar. What is it, Tony?
Karen is dead.
When I passed you in the doorway, well,
now for God's sake, Karen!
Slowed
up since your
death. Oh, Sean, I've slowed up myself.
Brady? I want you to give everybody whatever they're having.
Have you come into money?
I got a letter a couple of days ago from my sister, Karen. Our first letter in 20 years. And it was written on her deathbed. Do you hear what I'm saying, Brady? Karen is dead.
I heard what you were saying. God be good to her.
Is that all you have to say after what you did to her?
My conscience is clear.
Oh, you have a conscience, do you? Sure, she wasn't long for getting you anyway, Joe. I'm going down now to meet her son off the ferry. He's coming to stay with me.
Well, I hope you treat him better than you treated his mother.
You all knew Karen. I'd like you to drink to her memory and to my nephew from America.
Peter, turn off the tap.
Good to see you,
Chad. Are you some kind of pervert?
You're not from New York.
No, I'm from Paris, France.
Oh, mind your tongue, you pup, you.
Shag off, you old bollocks.
Tony Egan. Uncle Tony.
Chad?
Yeah.
You're a bit darker than I expected. Let's go.
Beautiful.
A good looking cow, all right.
How long were you thinking of staying?
No plans.
Where were you?
Went back for a bail for the bucket. Where's the nephew?
Chad Egan, Washington.
Patsy.
Let's go.
Look there beside the uncle.
What about you?
I'll ride up front.
Why wouldn't he?
You can do without. Now you're getting soft, Grouchy.
Be off soon.
Hey, Cassie.
Chad.
I get the warmest room.
So this is Karen's room. Have you eaten?
I had a little lunch.
Good. Sleep is what you want.
Yeah. Good night.
Should have listened to my
Perhaps it is unfair to come back into your life just as mine is ending. But I have no other choice, Tony. I hope you can be the family for him that you could never be for me.
Tony, are you in there?
Who else would be in here?
Won't be long now. We work to do before we go to mass.
I thought Sunday was a day of rest.
Go tell that to the captain.
Need a pair of boots.
Oh, no, thanks. These are cool.
Grab a bed. Good morning, Jeff.
You'll be needing it.
You know why? Tony, this isn't exactly why I came here.